morning, all the bunnies. I hope you're well. And today is Friday. Yes. So we're going to do our Bible story. We're going to do our base of the week, our weather, our shape and color, and then we can do theme discussion, our worksheet, and then we're done. So let's start off with reading our Bible story. Our Bible story is Jesus' sheep. Sheep need someone to look after them. When they are looking for some juicy grass to eat, they can walk far away from home and get lost. That is why they need a shepherd to take care of them. The shepherd loved his sheep and wanted to take good care of them. He makes sure they have enough grass to eat and enough water to drink. When wild animals want to catch the sheep and eat them, the shepherd chases them away. In the evening, the shepherd let the sheep sleep peacefully. Okay, so you can see here's the shepherd and his sheep. He even have a stick with him and he carries his stick with him. So over here is the shepherd and his sheep. Yes. Jesus says that he is our shepherd. He cares for us and loves us. He helps us, protect us. Right, let's do our lesson for today is Jesus know you by your name. Let's close our eyes and say our prayer. Jesus, thank you for being my shepherd and that you are taking care of me. Amen. Okay, my bunny, so let's start with our days of the week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And today is Friday. Take your peg and your arrow and put it on Friday. Well done, my bunnies. Let's take your weather wheel out. So let's go through it. Cloudy, partly cloudy, snowfall, thunderstorms, sunshine, and rain. Okay, but what is the weather outside? It is sunny. Yes, put your peg and your arrow on sunny. Well done. Now, let's do our color and shape of the week. So our color and shape of the week is purple is the color and the shape is a diamond shape. Yes, my boys and girls, well done. Okay, now my bunnies, we need to do our theme discussion. So I'm going to take up our book so that you can see with me. Okay, my bunnies, so I hope you can see nicely. We have some objects on our paper here, and we have a plate, and we have a photo frame, we have a watch, and we have a ring, and we have a TV, and we have a TV stand where your TV normally stands on. But in the middle of each, there's a dotted line going through that is splitting the shape in half. Yes. So over here, we have oval, we have a diamond shape, and we have a rectangle. Yes. So we can see they used a plate to show you, an oval big plate, or they used a diamond clock. And they used a rectangle TV to show you. So boys and girls, in or around your house, you have some shapes and different kind of colors and shapes that you can get. Please ask mommy and daddy to show you and send a photo to teacher Anna. Okay. Okay, my bunny. So now we're going to do our activity sheet. You are going to need your shapes that's in half from your cutout sheet to be ready and your activity worksheet in front of you. So teacher Anna's going to bring the camera close so that you can see properly what we need to do. Okay. Okay, my bunny, so you can see teacher Anna have the worksheet in front of her and then I have my cutout pieces from my cutout sheet. So we need to go and look for the other half of your shape. So over here, we need the other half of your oval. Over here, we need the other half of the diamond shape. Mommy, daddy, just help my bunnies, just guide them. Let's put them down. And then over here, we need our other half piece of our rectangle. Yes, so it must look like this. So take some print and then stick them down and color them in and send teacher Anna a beautiful photo. Okay, my bunnies, that's all for today. Teacher Anna, see you on Monday. You must enjoy your weekend and be safe and nice and warm. And then mommy, daddy, guided group activity as well as the art activity is still optional. If you would like to do it with them, you can. If not, we will catch up. Enjoy your weekend. Bye.